In today's real estate market, low inventory and high demand are really driving up home prices here in Las Vegas. As many as 54% of homes are getting offers over the listing price based on the latest Realtors Confidence Index from the National Association of Realtors. So this week, you're going to want to stay tuned because I'm going to be diving into what to expect as appraisal gaps grow. I'm Shannon Larsen with eXp Realty in Las Vegas, Nevada. Let's dive into it. Just recently, CoreLogic stated the frequency of buyers being willing to pay more than the market supports is increasing. While this is really great news for today's sellers, it can be really tricky to navigate if the price of your contract doesn't match up with the appraisal for the house. And this is called an appraisal gap, and it's happening more in today's market than the norm. According to the recent data from CoreLogic, 19% of homes had their appraised value come in below the contract price in April of this year. So that's more than double the percentage in each of the two previous Aprils. Now, what can you expect as appraisal gaps grow? If an appraisal comes in below the contract price, the buyer's lender won't loan them more than the house's appraised value. This means there's going to be a gap between the amount of the loan the buyer can secure and the contract price of the house. In this situation, both the buyer and the seller have a vested interest in making sure that the sale moves forward with little to no delay. And the seller is really going to want to make sure that the deal closes, and the buyer won't want to risk losing the home. That's why it's really common for sellers to ask the buyer in such a market as today to make up the difference themselves in today's competitive market here in Las Vegas. So the bottom line, always reach out to your professional real estate agent as myself, and please go ahead and give me a like, give me a comment. If you have any questions, throw them down below or go ahead and send me a private message. I'm Shannon Larsen with eXp Realty. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next week. Take care.